Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for tech. Few days before we reviewed early release build of Android 16 based evolution x v11. You will find its in-depth review from iCard video. That build was just an initial release by evolution x team, which have Android 16 preview of expressive design without any addition of evolution x customizations. Finally, on 27th June, Evolution X team released their first Evolution X build with addition of evoolver customizations and some other important features. This build is gradually rolling out for all official Evolution X devices. But unofficial devices, don't worry, I am going to review unofficial Evolution X V11 GSI build, which should work for all Android devices, whether they are too old, running with Android 11 and above versions with unlocked bootloader. Today in this video, we are going to review all new changes and additions of evoolver customizations, so all Evolution X custom ROM users and GSI users will get idea what's new is added in this update, along with its bugs and missing features. Now without further delay, let's get started. First, we will check out what had been updated in about device section of this new Evolution X. Evolution X version is same, it's V11 based on the Android 16 source code with the same Android 16 Easter egg. In a last GSI, signature Easter egg of Evolution X was not added, but in this build it's visible now. Security patches are also updated with the latest June 2025 patches. Build maintainer of this build is Dozob, the only developer who is providing regular updates for all GSI ROMs which he is maintaining. Build date of this ROM is of 27th June 2025. So the new build have updated security patches and source code of ROM which is using source base of Android 16 stable version. Now let's check out all working features added by Evolution X team for this update. First is a pixel launcher. Actually from last build, team had made available this launcher, but in that GSI build, text or selection was not working. But now it's working and you can easily select and share text, links and images with anyone easily in a recent panel. Next, finally, Evolution X added their customization hub called as evoolver, which have brought all customizations options like themes, lock screen, status bar, quick setting, notifications, power menu, miscellaneous, etc. But only themes and miscellaneous setting have all the features. In the themes, who gets fully working monet theme customizations, who gets new notifications and power menu styles and bunch of different boot animations. All of this customization will help you to give different look to your Android 16 ROM, which makes your device different from crowd. Except the themes, other options like status bar, QS panel, lock screen have only few of features. All other advanced features like depth wallpaper, AOD customizations, nav bar and all other advanced features will be available with upcoming updates. QS panel options have advanced features, but because of adoption of new expressive design look, they are not working well. Other options like theme and miscellaneous option have all the features which are already available in old Android 15 Evolution X version, and all of them are working good. In the miscellaneous setting, I got the new feature called as smart pixels. This one is a great battery saving feature which shuts off the screen pixel as per setting, so display will not consume too much battery. You can set percentage of pixel to disable like 12, 25, 38 and so on. You can set this feature to auto enable on for battery saving, along with the screen burn in protection for AOD mode. Evolution X team will release the new updates in upcoming days with all working features for evoolver customizations which are already available in Evolution X Android 15 ROM. Next, Google Photos unlimited backup option was not working in old Evolution X build, but now it's working, so you can backup unlimited photos and videos to your Google account. In battery option Android 16, new battery information feature is available which shows your device battery health and its maximum and designed capacity percentage. In wallpapers and style setting, we got this new Android 16 UI change. Here we get this expandable more wallpaper option. It automatically minimizes itself when you swipe up and expand when you swipe down. who can swipe over this option and can switch between different wallpaper options. In my case, this live effect option where you can choose any wallpaper and can add cinematic effect using effect setting. But currently in this JSA build, it's buggy and force closing. Next, in old evolution XV11 version, face unlock feature was not working, but now it's working in the JSA build. But other settings have bugs that I will show in the bugs and missing features timeline of this video. These are all the new changes and bug fixes I found as compared to old version. Instead of these, some expensive design look of Android 16 are available in this build. I already discussed all working Android 16 features and UI changes in old video. All of them are working in this build also. For detailed review, please check iCard video. Some bugs and the missing features are still present in this build, like old build. Like you can't able to use fingerprint unlock, it's not working, but as alternative you can use face unlock. LTE data network is working, but VoLTE calls are not working. It switches to 2G network on calls. Long press power button to evoke Google Gemini is buggy in the JSA, which is currently causing screen flickering. No expressive design 3 user interface is available for volume sliders and its panel. Even sliders of setting options are also not got new UI changes of expressive design 3. No new compact view and full list notification style setting is available in the lock screen notification option, which is available in stable Android 16. These bugs may not be available in custom ROM version of this build. While JSA users may or may not face these issues, while bugs may vary as per the device you are using. This is all about for new update of Evolution XV11. Hope you guys liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of such in-depth preview of new upcoming custom ROMs and their JSA build with new Android mods. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.